Who are you? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional?
Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Thank you.
Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional?
His Highness. Where has he gone?
You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Velagar.
Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent.
My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle to celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king, a peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? By whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dranglake. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power with the golems to celebrate victory and to show where has his royal highness gone. Welcome, visitor. Our guests are... Tell me, gone so soon? Be safe on your travels.